Because your face. Okay. Well, welcome in my office. So I am Dr. Sophie. Today I'll be your plastic surgeon. Okay, cool. Is there anything you want to change that you feel like this needs to be done and this needs to be done? I mean, like your nose, your eyebrows, obviously. Okay. Well then, I will just give you my opinion in what I would change about your face. Are we talking just superficial skin adjustments or bone structure as well? Okay, great. I love a good carte blanche. Okay. Well then, I am first going to have a look at your face from up close to make sure I don't miss any details. Details are very important. And then I want to be able to feel the bone structures. I want to be able to count the asymmetries in your face. Okay. Great. I'm just going to pin your hair back a bit first so I can have a good look at what I'm working with today. So don't mind me, I'm just going to feel around a bit. Are you wearing any makeup? Good. Because makeup can fool people. So we need to make sure your face is just a clean canvas so I can really see the work that needs to be done. Okay? Great. So I'm just going to feel. Oh yeah, your cheekbones aren't even. Not even at all. One of them is a bit more protruding to the outside. There even is a difference in fat between both cheekbones. You never noticed? Differences in jawline as well. One of them seemed to be a bit more ribbed in a way. Have you ever had surgery before? Okay, maybe a new wisdom teeth. going to want to measure that in a second. Because I think the distance from the chin area until the curve from your jawline here in the back, I think the distance isn't even, strangely enough. Okay, that chin is very big. It's too big for your face. Yeah, we will want to shave that down too. Yeah, I might want to measure this. It's been a while since I saw someone with such a big chin. Gigantic chin cleft as well. Put my finger in there. Okay. Do you mind if I just touch your lips a bit? Thank you. Can you pout? Thank you. Can relax. Okay, we might need to do some Botox because these are too thin. And smile. Yeah, that's what I suspected. So your smile is crooked as well. So when you smile, it's, you know, never noticed. Well, told you what's in the details. Yeah, smile again. Show me your teeth. Yeah, okay. Your teeth aren't even. So I'm thinking about shaving a few down a bit so they're more. Yeah. No, you don't want to have your teeth done. Okay then. As for your cheekbones, this is uneven. I'm thinking shaving one of them down is going to flatten your face too much. So I'm actually more like thinking that we should put implants. You have quite a big forehead, but shape-wise, this at least it's fine. But I do want to do a hairline reduction, bring it forward a bit, maybe a centimeter, two maybe. About this, that I want to reduce it, bring it forward a bit, so yeah. And your eyebrows, like I expected, are uneven as well, but that's a quick fix. And then let's talk about the elephant in the room, the nose. Okay, so I am noticing directly that Your nose bridge is way too high, and then your nose is a little bit crooked from this side. And well, apart from the fact that your nose is very large, you have very large and wide nostrils too. It just doesn't suit your face. You want to make your nose pointy. Okay, so how's breathing? Yeah, of course you're getting enough air to your nose. Any snoring at night? Okay. Well, you will be having less air coming in with, maybe even half your nose. Just divide it in two. Size-wise. Okay, I'm just going to grab my measuring lint. Let me take a few measurements. So we were going to measure that chin here. Oh, that's a chin. That one's covering any books. That's what I call a forehead. As I suspected, your jawline isn't even. There is a difference of almost all centimeter, so am I sure? Am I measuring this correctly? It's exactly the same length. Huh. How do you know? My mistake. Dig bones? This one isn't enlarged per se. This one is protruding a little bit. I'm just going to make a few markings. This is just what you call an eye pencil, so ladies, you know what this is. Might use it a bit more often as well. This just washes off, so I'm just going to make a few markings so I remember whatever needs to be done. Okay, so we will need a line reduction. Two is maybe a bit drastic. Let's do 1.5 centimeters. About this. And then we're going to do the chin. for your jawline. I still want to shave it down a bit so it's a bit more sharp. So I want to shave it down about this. Use the size, so let me draw around it and then make a few markings. Okay, and then your eyebrows. So this one needed to be more to the front is not the most easy of procedures, but I do want to fill in your eye bags because we're talking bags. So let me just fill this in. Speaking of wrinkles, you have some wrinkles here as well, and on your forehead. Let's fill those up too, shall we? Do you need to be gone too? And actually. Your facial proportions are just, I mean, length width wise, it seems fine. I'm just going to grab this and maybe these markings can stay. Maybe we don't need your lips to be that big. Line reduction is a bit too much as well. Let me just grab a tissue. I'm going to measure your jawline and cheekbones again, because I was wrong with the jawlines. Maybe I might be wrong with cheekbones as well. The difference between both was bigger. Let me feel this again. Okay, I guess we don't need to work on cheekbones. Can you do this with your eyebrows? Yeah, we don't need dots. You have beautiful eyebrows. Look at it, I actually think that your nose suits your face very nicely. And it is quite in proportion, I think, too. So maybe we shouldn't do a rhinoplasty. Bridge. Is it as drastic as I thought? You know what? Maybe we should remove the markings for your eye bags too, because I honestly don't really think those are the kind of eye bags I was talking about. I think a good night's rest should do it. Yeah, well, and then those wrinkles. What would you have it done if you aren't going to change anything else, right? So let's. This as well, and then the ones I have read too. Your chin isn't as big either, so let's. See, that's much better. You don't need any of it. You're a fine specimen. Feel yourself. Okay. Good. Yeah, I was very wrong about your bone structure. You have a very strong bone structure. A beautiful base for a beautiful face. Yeah, you look just fine. Don't change anything about yourself. It would be a shame. No, you look lovely. Absolutely lovely. Stay the way you are, okay? So, I'm glad I was able to help, in a way. Well, I'd say have a good night. I prefer not to see you again. In this particular situation, okay? You're beautiful.